Looking to transmute some unwanted cards into a booster box? Look no further than ChannelFireball.com's online buy list. We offer competitive prices on cards from Ancestral Recall to Zombie Master, and we send payments fast via check or PayPal. If you're not looking for cash, we offer a 30% store credit bonus. Head to ChannelFireball.com/buylist to submit your buy order. It's faster and easier than winning with a pack rat.
Hello, this is Jacob Wilson, and today I'm going to be recording some videos for Channel Fireball with my favorite Legacy deck, Rug Delver. I'm using a pretty typical main deck that I've been using in the past, very similar to what I've become accustomed to. I just cut one Gitaxian Probe for a Spell Pierce. I think that's slightly better. And then in the sideboard, I'm trying out one Destructive Revelry and one Scavenging Ooze. Hopefully I'll get to use those and see if they're effective. The rest of the sideboard is pretty typical. And it looks like my first match is starting. I already kept my opening hand. I'm on the play. And my opponent mulliganed. This hand is pretty ideal. It has one land too many. But anytime you have a turn one Delver and a Force of Will or Daze, your hand is pretty excellent. Okay, my opponent could be playing Reanimator, like black, blue, green control, midrange, or Delver, or even Storm. So it's pretty difficult to tell. If I don't draw a blue card on my turn, I'll probably play Tarmogoyf. And if I do, I'll have a decision. Okay. Daze was actually the perfect draw. If I drew something like another Stifle, I might leave up Stifle and not cast the Tarmogoyf, but now I have Force of Will, pitching the Daze and Daze backup, so I'm perfectly set up, and I like to cast the Tarmogoyf while I can. This is pretty close to the ideal draw. Yeah, if this land were a Brainstorm or Lightning Bolt, it would be perfect. Okay, it looks like my opponent is playing Delver. And, looks like my opponent is playing black, blue, green Delver. So the removal spell that they have is Abrupt Decay. So I won't actually be able to counter Abrupt Decay if my opponent has it. And since my opponent pondered last turn, he or she knows the top card of her library, and it's probably an instant or sorcery. So that leads me to want to Force of Will this Delver. Because of the combination that it's likely that I won't have something better to Force of Will. And it's likely that this will flip. Okay. In addition to those, Force of Will and Delver will add a creature and an instant to the graveyard, growing the Tarmogoyf to a 4/5. So with all those factors combined, I am going to Force of Will, pitching Stifle. Even though that my opponent knows that I have Daze, it's still going to be effective because my opponent is under so much pressure. Nimblemonger is not a bad draw. It's not particularly good right now, but if the game does go long, it will be great. Gonna play the land just in case I get to Threshold. Holding it would just be a bluff for my opponent, but since my opponent is under so much pressure, can't afford to play around anything anyway. Brainstorm. I think that I will Daze that. That makes sense. If my opponent were playing like a blue-white red Delver deck or Rug Delver deck, I wouldn't Daze. And I would try to save it for a card that matters, but one of the main cards that matters is Abrupt Decay, and I can't counter that one anyway. Alright, here's a Tarmogoyf. I'm going to attack with everyone. If he blocks the Mongoose, he goes to one, and I think it's unlikely he'll be able to win. I think he's just going to block the Goyf, be my prediction. All right, he blocks the Mongoose and goes to one. All right, has the Abrupt Decay. So if I knew that my opponent had Abrupt Decay, it would have been better to not attack with the Mongoose. And if I knew that my opponent had Tarmogoyf and Abrupt Decay, I wouldn't have countered the Brainstorm. But I think it was still a fine play. All right, here's Brainstorm. Hopefully I'll find Bolt or a creature. All right, that's pretty ideal. There's Tarmogoyf and Force of Will. So I have a choice of whether to hold up Force of Will or cast the Tarmogoyf this turn or wait until I have Force back up with my Tarmogoyf. Okay, I think I want to cast the Tarmogoyf this turn, so I'm going to put back Force of Will and Stifle. Search for a Volcanic, cast the Probe, and then cast the Tarmogoyf. Okay, my opponent has a couple of cantrips, a Sylvan Library, and a Thoughtseize, which is now blank. And I'll cast the Goyf, and my opponent will hopefully be dead. My opponent would need to top deck Tarmogoyf, Abrupt Decay, or Brainstorm into one of those, and Brainstorm into a land and one of those. My opponent is commenting how much he enjoys playing the Delvermeer, and I couldn't agree more myself. Alright, my opponent is in chump blocking mode, and I can't really imagine losing from here. Even if my opponent does have Abrupt Decay, at some point in the game I will draw a Lightning Bolt. So even though the Mongoose play was pretty aggressive when I suicided it, I think it's fine because my opponent doesn't have any life gain, and I'm bound to draw a Bolt at some point. Okay, Abrupt Decay it is. I'm going to Brainstorm here because I can hit a Bolt or any of my creatures. Alright, I hit a Bolt and a Force, so that's perfect. Cast, like, Forge Bolt. I even get to kill the Tarmogoyf and him. It seems like value to me. What just happened? Okay. Okay. Alright, that was a pretty interesting game one, and we'll go to sideboarding now. Okay, sideboarding with Delver changes a lot on the play and the draw. So since I won, I'm going to be on the draw. Daze is a lot less effective. Force of Will is not great in these mirrors, but since I'm on the draw, I need to have some sort of free counter spells. So I'm going to keep two. And Spell Pierce is a lot less effective on the draw than it would be on the play. It's going to be hard for me to keep Spell Pierce up when I'm trying to catch up from being on the draw. Submerge, Forked Bolt are good removal for Deathrite and Delver. And then Red Elemental Blast can counter a cantrip, a Force of Will, or kill a Delver. I'm going to try a Scavenging Ooze. It's very slow, but I think it'll be good if the game goes long. Alright, I'll be back for game 2.